160, right?
150.
But it's 160.
Yeah, it's 160.
Okay, try it again.
And this is right.
Okay, that's right. Alright, see, right? Right's about 100 to 110 then.
Yeah,
that's about fine. That's far. That's what you wanted. Usually around at 100.
Okay.
Thank you.
emergency procedures, and then anything tomorrow we'll just do landings and possibly some other stuff as well. So kind of install.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that'll probably be tomorrow, so you can review.
Do you have the weather cooperation?
Yeah. Do you remember the procedure? Do you remember the procedure? That's what I figured, that's why I would. Be a nice little low layers over there. We'll watch that. Keep an eye on it.
It's broken.
Huh?
It's broken. Broken in 2 spots.
Oh, I don't know, yeah, that's 2.5 miles. Oh, my, yeah, that stuff, that's lower.
Okay.
It's like, it's not really cloud, it looks like a haze, or it could be fog. Yeah, it's probably a little bit of fog for you so you can see it. I said it was close to the, alright, there's 3,500. Yeah, park the boat. No. Yeah, Jimmy was like, he's asking if you wanted to fly last week, and I was like, well, I think you had to think, or your mouth.
Oh, yeah, Wednesday I had
to. Yeah, and I was like, well, I know we have 2 flights. I know, I told him I'm gonna send you up another instructor.
I thought I was supposed to fly with him.
Or him, one of the two. Another instructor, him. But,
because I had to fly with him.
Wait.
It's okay.
I don't care. But I know I told him that you wanted to do another flight on stalls and stuff before you went, like, for review. You haven't done it, we haven't done it a little bit. We've been working on those landings, trying to get those perfect, which I feel like those are pretty much all like pretty much there.
Alright.
Yeah, I think you're, like I told him, I think you're pretty good with the peaks almost. Alright, good. We're below 3,500, that's what they told us. So if you're pretty good almost with the landing, like you're pretty, I think you've gotten the hang of it. I can actually understand everything. First procedures, and then, the slow flight installs, that'd be the next thing, and then I would send you over to him so he could evaluate you and see. We're pretty much ready. I think the biggest thing is, yeah, getting the landings always down, because that's the thing people mess up the most.
Not working.
I just keep falling off. 22. So stand by and master, you have the 2-8, and then what else?
Ignition on. Oh. Vent.
Yeah, vent. And then fire. Vent.
Okay. Yeah, I'll tell that it's coming off and screwed on or something.
It's got to be
blue. Look, when you see how it goes behind, it's supposed to go behind this.
Oh, yeah.
Not behind it. I'll put it.
Okay, then turn toward the airport or just go past it?
I want to go past it.
Gotcha.
a little, it wasn't like... I have to write it as a, like, I need to look at it.